Hello dear students, here it is our very important question, because this is one of the previous year's board question, so follow carefully. On dividing the polynomial 4x to the power of 4 minus 5x cube minus 39x square minus 46x minus 2 by the polynomial g of x, the quotient and remainder were x square minus 3x minus 5 and minus 5x plus 8 respectively. Find g of x. It is given, this polynomial is divided by another polynomial, that is g of x. Right now we don't know what it is, we have to find them. And the quotient and remainder were these two respectively, then find that polynomial. Okay, so first let us name them. Let p of x is equals to 4x to the power of 4 minus 5x cube minus 39x square minus 46x minus 2. Q of x, that is quotient, is equals to x square minus 3x minus 5, and r of x, that is remainder, minus 5x plus 8. This is the given information. Now we need to find g of x, which is divisor. So here p of x is dividend, q of x is quotient, and r of x is remainder, and g of x is divisor, that we need to find. Now according to division algorithm, p of x is equals to g of x into q of x plus r of x, and this is nothing but our simple division rule, that is dividend is equals to divisor into quotient plus remainder, right? Further we need only g of x, that is divisor, so we'll take rest all of them into other side. Then p of x, if you take this r of x into other side, here it is positive, this time this becomes negative. And q of x, here it is multiplying, if it goes other side, divides, q of x is equals to g of x. So to get g of x, we have to subtract r of x from p of x and then divide with q of x, then we will get g of x. Let's do that. Therefore g of x is equals to p of x, that is 4x to the power of 4 minus 5x cube minus 39x square minus 46x minus 2 minus r of x, that is minus 5x plus 8 upon q of x, that is x square minus 3x minus 5. Further we can simplify and rewrite, minus into minus plus 5x plus into minus minus 8. So here 4x to the power of 4 minus 5x cube minus 39x square, here negative 46x plus 5x becomes negative 41x, here negative 2 negative 8 together negative 10 upon x square minus 3x minus 5. Now we'll divide. Therefore x square minus 3x minus 5, 4x to the power of 4 minus 5x cube minus 39 x square minus 41x minus 10. So on dividing x square, first we'll eliminate this 4x to the power of 4 term, for that we have to multiply with 4x square, 4x square into x square, 4x to the power of 4, negative into positive negative, 3x into 4x square, that is 4 3 is 12, x into x square x cube, then negative 5 into this, negative into positive negative, 5 4 are 20 x square. So on subtracting, signs will change. Here plus 4x to the power of 4, negative 4x to the power of 4 gets cancelled. Here minus 5x cube plus 12x cube. this becomes 7x cube. Here plus 20 minus 39x square. This becomes minus 19x square minus 41x minus 10. Further, to get we have to eliminate x cube term, 7x cube. Just to that we'll multiply with 7x. 7x into x square, 7x cube, positive into negative, negative, 3 sevens are 21, x into x square, negative into positive, negative, 5 sevens are 35x. Again, on subtracting, signs will change. Here, positive, negative gets cancelled. Here, minus 19x square plus 21x square becomes 2x square. Here, minus 41x plus 35x becomes minus 6x minus 10. Now to eliminate 2x square, to get 2x square, we have to multiply this with plus 2. 2 into x square, 2x square, minus into plus minus, 3 2s are 6 into x, minus into plus minus, 5 2s are 10. Again, on subtracting, signs will change. Negative, positive, 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 negative, positive, negative, positive, negative gets cancelled. And we got remainder 0. Remainder 0, which means exactly divisible. Therefore, this is our quotient. Our quotient is our required g of x. Therefore, g of x is equals to 4x to the power of 2 plus 7x plus 2. Therefore, g of x is equals to 4x square plus 7x plus 2. This is it.